members of the faculty, relatives, and fellow students, I am excited to speak with you today. I was asked to give this speech on behalf of our wonderful vice principal, Ms. Morgan O'Brien, as a way of promoting tolerance in schools. And I was nervous. I will admit that. I wasn't sure I could handle it. I wasn't sure what to say. Some even say that I was speechless. And let me tell you, that is a very rare occurrence. But then I remember, Killary, First Date, the musical. I can pull through those challenges, and I can pull through this. Now, before I go on, I'd like to give a special thank you to Mr. O'Neill, who will sadly be leaving us. You were a role model, a good man, and you cared about the students. And for that, we were nothing but lucky. I'd also like to give a special thank you to a very special woman in here tonight, my special needs assistant, Orla Brown, that I couldn't have made it through TY without her, and I cannot be more grateful. What we have here is a beautiful bouquet of flowers, and this is a little part for a pamper day, basically. Now, I'd like to end this speech on a high note, and for those who are anticipating it, I don't know any opera, so that's out the window. I admit it, I'm not your typical student. Now that I think about it, there are a lot of you who probably feel the same way. So this is for the invisible kids. But maybe you don't fit. Maybe you're the smallest, or the smartest, or the weirdest. But then again, are we all a little weird? Let's face it. And guess what? That's okay. Well, the cool and popular kids are off doing, I don't know what, because I was never there. Thanks for listening. Have a great summer, and remember,